Good morning, students. Today we shall see a new chapter from movement section of English of class 9, and that is chapter 4, the in the kingdom of force, that is written by A.K. Ramanujan. So it is believed that force are so dangerous that only very wise people can manage them. It is believed that police are very dangerous, and they can be managed by the wise people. Those who are very wise, those who have knowledge, they can manage them well. And they themselves are in trouble. Also, those who are associated with them will be in trouble. So, those who are associated with them, they should be very much wise to manage them well. Remember this. This is about the story here. So, who are the fools in this story and what happens to them? That is to be seen here. And this story is written by A.K. Ramanujan. In the kingdom of fools, both the kings and the ministers were idiots. They didn't want to run things like other kings. So they decided to change night into day and day into night. So see here, it is written about a kingdom. And in the kingdom, the king and the ministers, both were idiots. So what the system they run generally in a kingdom, it was not running like that, understood? It was running quite opposite than the other kingdom. So see, they didn't want to run things like other kings. So they decided to change night into day, and day into night. And you see, in the kingdom of fools, the king and the ministers, both were full, understood, and they wanted to change the system in their kingdom, and they decided to change the day into night and night into day. That means the people will be sleeping in the daytime and will be working in the night time. Understood? They order that everyone should be awake at night. And what happened? You see here, they order the king and the ministers order everyone to awake at night till their fields and run their business only after dark and go to bed as soon as the sun came up. So as soon as the sun came up, that means when the sun rises and the people will be going to their bed, you see, understood? And when the sun sets and it gets dark or it becomes dark, understood, they will be starting their work there, they will be starting their business there. This is what about the story, we'll see it here, okay? And what happened, you see here? And you see, the king and the minister, they order all the people there to do according to their will. That means, usually what the other kingdoms do or other kings do will not be done like that, understood? Will be completely opposite of that. Anyone who disobeys would be punished with death. Understood? And whoever he may be, if he or she will disobey the orders of the king, understood, will be punished, remember this, okay? And the people did as they were told for fear of death. And what happened, you see? And it has been declared also punishment, the death punishment, understood? So it is because of the fear of the death punishment, understood? What happened, you see? According to the order of the king, they did that. Though they did not want to do, understood? But because of the fear of the death, understood, death punishment, they were forced over there to do that work, understood, which was ordered to them. And see then what happened? The king and the other ministers, the king and the ministers were delighted at the success of their project. And what happened, you see here? When they arrived and they succeeded with that, they were very much pleased over there. They were very much pleased. They were very much happy over there, understood, because of the success of their project. they succeeded in their project understood because they are going to do something different than the other kings they are understood. And when they became succeeded in their project understood, they were very much happy about it. Then what happened is here, one day a guru and his disciples arrived in the city. And what happened you see? A guru and a disciple. That means guru and disciples both were one to the city one day. And it was a beautiful city. And you see, when they reached, both the guru and the disciple understood, they saw the city that was the most beautiful one. Understood? And what happened you see here? It was broad daylight. But there was no one about. And you see, it was broad daylight and there was no one. But no one was there in the broad daylight. That means each and everyone inside the room understood. They were what? Inside their rooms, they were sleeping at the time because there was the order of the king. You see, we are here. Okay, then what happened? You see here, everyone was asleep. Not a mouse stirring, even not a mouse could be found there stirring. Understood? And even the cattle had been taught to sleep by day. Even you see, the cattle, the animals were also taught them. Understood? The animals were also taught to sleep by day. The two strangers were amazed by what they saw around them, understood, and wandered around town till evening. And the scene they saw over there, understood, they were very much surprised over there. They were amazed there because no man was there outside in the broad daylight. And you see, even not a single animal could be found there. Even the animals were also taught there in the city, understood, not to come out during the day, understood, because it was taught them, understood, to sleep by the day. Remember this. Wonderful. Amazing. So then what happened? So the two disciples, the guru and disciples, both of them understood. They were very much surprised about there to see that. Understood, to see the sight. Understood, then what happened is here, the two strangers were amazed by that they saw around them and wandered around town till evening. And you see, till evening, they around here and there. Okay, then what happened? You see, when suddenly the whole town woke up. When suddenly the whole town woke up and went about its nightly business. Then what happened? You see, in the evening, the whole city woke up there. Understood? And suddenly the whole town woke up and went about its nightly business, understood? And what happened? They started their business, understood, there. Because there was the order of the king, understood, to wake up at night and to do their business there. And what happened? You see, when it is evening and when it is dark, the whole city woke up and started their business there, you see. The two men were hungry because they were wandering here and there in the daytime and they did not have anything because all the hotel scenes, all were closed there. All the shops, understood, all the bazaars were closed there in the daytime, understood. And during the daytime they were wandering here and there, understood, and they did not have anything to support their belly there, you see. They were very much hungry over there, okay. Then what happened, you see here? Now that the shops were open, and you see, when the dark came, when the evening came, understood, the shops were open, they went to buy some groceries. Groceries, ration, understood. To their astonishment, they found that everything cost the same a single to do. To their surprise, or to their astonishment, understood, they found that everything cost the same as a single to do. Single to do, that is what? There is one type of, what we can tell, there is, that means, there is the price of currency could be also told here, you see here, and one is single dudu. That means in place of a single dudu, you can buy anything there. Remember this. So whether they bought a measure of rice or a bunch of bananas, it cost a dudu. That means whatever things will buy them, whatever things will be bought, understood, their cost is significant about this. The Guru and his disciples were delighted. That means a dudu, a single dudu, that means what? Small quantity of money will be there. Understood? That what happened, you see, the Guru and his disciples were delighted. And they had never heard of anything like this. From the Bipur Bangladesh. Okay? And they could buy all the food they wanted for a rupee. And you see, for a rupee, they could buy a lot of things they wanted there, you see. So this is what the system that was met in the city understood. Okay? Because they wanted to be a separate one. They wanted to be the different one, you see here. But one thing we see here, understood, they were all foolish. The ministers and the kings, they all were foolish here. Okay? Then what happened, you see? So when they had cooked and eaten, that the Guru and the disciple, when they had cooked and eaten, the Guru realized that this was a kingdom of fools and it wouldn't be good idea for them to stay here. And you see, after having supported their belly, after having their meal, the Guru realized one thing. What is that, you know? That yes, this is the kingdom of food. That means the king and the ministers and the people, those who are there here, understood, they all are food. And it won't be good to stay here long. It may be difficult for us, may be dangerous for us. Understood? That means the Guru thought about here that it may be dangerous for them to stay there for long, understood, and decided to leave that place as soon as possible and told his disciples there. Okay. Then what happened, you see? This is no place for us. Let's go, he said to his disciple. And you see, the Guru told his disciple there, understood, this is not a good place for us. Understood? So as soon as possible, it will be very good for the master to leave that place here. Then what happened, you see here? He said to his disciple, like this, understood? But the disciples didn't want to leave the place. Because he got everything cheap there, understood? With a single dudu, with a single rupee, he could bought everything there, understood? Then what happened? And we see here, the disciple was by nature a greedy one. Lalaj. And lalaj kya hota hai? Buri bala hota hai. Understood? Then what happened here? But the disciple didn't want to leave the place. Everything was cheap here. Understood? All he wanted was good. So whatever things he wanted, all that was good, understood? Cheap food, understood? And the Guru said, then what happened here? So they are all fools. The Guru said, they are all fools. This own last bhairavad, you remember? The Guru told his disciple, you remember this own long last, or this own last very long, and you can tell what they will do to you next, and what will happen to you in the next moment? Nobody can tell that. Remember this. Something may happen to you also next. Remember this. Okay, then what happened, you see? But the disciple wouldn't listen to the Guru's wisdom. Understood? The disciple did not listen to the Guru's wisdom. He wanted to stay there. The Guru finally gave up and said, do what you want. I am going. And you see, the Guru told over there to his disciple, okay, you did not obey my word. No problem. You do what you like. I went. Karo, jo karna hai tumko karo, main chala. Understood? The Guru finally gave up and said, do what you want, I am going, and left that place. She. Then what happened? The disciple stayed on. The disciple continued the air, and he filled every day bananas and geese and rice and wheat. And grew fed like a street side scared bull. खा पी के गोल बटोर हो गया और रास्ते के किनारे जो क्या होता है जो घूमने फिरने वाला आवारा सांड के जैसा एकदम गोल बटोर हो गया.
सस्ता में सब कुछ मिल रहा है. ऑनेस्ट टू देन व्हाट हैपेंड यू सी हियर, वन ब्राइट डे ए थीव ब्रोक इनटू ए रिच मर्चेंट्स हाउस. एक दिन क्या हुआ, एक चोर और एक थीव दैट ब्रोक इनटू ए रिच मर्चेंट्स हाउस, सिंधी का नहीं है, वॉल को होल करके उसी के अंदर घुसा और चोरी करना. दैट इज द वर्क ऑफ द थीव. रिमेंबर दिस, ही हैड मेड अ होल इन द वॉल, ओके, एंड स्निक इन. सिंधी काट के घुसा जो जाता है, यानी वॉल को काट के छोटा सा होल बनाना और उसी के अंदर, उसी को होते हुए अंदर घुसकर सारे को चीजों को लूट करना. देयर इज द वॉल ऑफ द थीव वाज देयर हियर एंड ही वाज कैरिंग आउट हिज लूट. एंड व्हाट हैपेंड यू सी हियर, ही मेड अ होल इन द वॉल एंड स्निक इन एंड एज ही वाज कैरिंग आउट हिज लूट. व्हाई He was coming out from through that hole on the stone, carrying out all his loot. Then what happened? You see, the wall of the old house collapsed on his head and killed him on the spot. And while he was trying his best to escape from that place on the stone, what happened? You see, at that moment, the old building wall that collapsed on the stone and that fell on the head of that thief, and on the spot he died there. Understood? Then what happened you see here? So his brother ran to the king and complained. That means his brother means here the brother of the thief. Understood? Ran to the king and complained, Your Highness, when my brother was pursuing his ancient trade, a wall fell on him and killed him. This merchant is to blame. He should have built a good, strong wall. You must punish the wrongdoer and compensate the family for this injustice. And what happened? The thief's brother took their matter to the king and complained about the end. Your Highness, Mali Prabhu Huzur Madiba, my brother was in his old business. My elder brother was pursuing his ancient trade. And so what he had been doing from the time, he was doing the same thing. And while he was doing so, so what happened, you see, a wall fell on him and killed him. And Your Highness, this merchant is to blame because he should have built a good, strong wall, but he did not have built a strong wall, and it is because of that what happened, you see, that wall fell on the head of my brother and he died here, and now his family is at the end. They are to be compensated. So you judge over this and give the punishments to the wrongdoer. You must punish the wrongdoers and compensate the family for the this injustice. Is anyay ke liye आपको न्याय दिलाना होगा और मृत्यु आदमी का परिवार लोगों को सांत्वनामूलक अनुकंपा देना होगा, कंपेंसेशन करना होगा. द किंग सेड जस्टिस विल बी डन. And the king told over there, just will be done. Don't worry. And at once summon the owner of the house. Then what happened, you see? So while he listens the words, such type of words from the mouth of the brother of the thief here on the stone, and he summoned him to the owner of the house. That means the owner of the house was summoned over there. The owner of the house was noticed about the air, understood?
by the king's court. And when the merchant arrived, the king questioned him. The king questioned him, "What is your name?" "Such and such, your highness." "Mani Mahaprabhu Mali," "Mera naam Omkar Mahaprabhu." Like it's understood. "So, were you at home when the dead man burgled your house?" "Burgled," "Chori kar." "Kya aap ghar mein the?" "Ye chor, ye jo dead man, ye mrut vyakti, jab chori kar raha tha aapke ghar mein, usse samay aap apna ghar mein the." "Were you at home when the dead man burgled your house?" "Yes, my lord." "Haan, Prabhu." "Haan, Malik." "He broke in and the wall was weak." "He broke in and the wall was weak." "The wall was weak from the beginning. And he broke. As a result, then collapsed and fell on his head and he died here." Like this statement made by the owner of the house, or the merchants understood. Then what happened, you see? "It fell on him." The accused pleads guilty. "Your wall killed this man's brother." "Your wall killed this man's brother." "Aapka wall ye aadmi ka bhai ko mara hai." "You have murdered a man." "Aur aap ek aadmi ko murder kiya hai." "We have to punish you." "Aur hum aapko kya karenge?" "Punishment denge." So this is what you see, children. Lord sent the helpless merchant. "I didn't put up the wall." "Prabhu, Malik, I didn't put up the wall." "Woh wall main nahi banaya tha." "It is really the fault of the man who built the wall." "Vastav mein usi aadmi ka ye fault hai, ye truti hai, ye galti hai jo ye is deewar ko banaya tha." "He didn't build it right." "You should punish him." "So he didn't build it right, you should punish him." "Who is that?" "Tab ye deewar kaun banaya?" "Who is that?" "Ye deewar kaun banaya tha?" "Mila, this wall was built in my father's time." "Prabhu, Malik, Huzur, ye wall mera papa ji ka samay se bana hua." "I know the man. He is an old man now and he lives nearby." "मेरा पापा जी के समय से बना हुआ था और कौन बनाया था उसको हम जानते हैं, वो नजदीक में रहता है." Understood? That means he is an old man now he is an old man. अभी क्या हो गया है? वो बुजुर्ग हो गया है. He lives nearby, वो नजदीक रहता है. That means dear children, here you see, the rich merchant told about here that he did not build that wall, though it was his house, but the house of the construction was built by a mason. Understood? And the rich mason is telling about here, the mason who is dwelling nearby, he built this way and it is not my fault. It is his fault who built this wall. Then what happened? The king sent out messengers to bring the bricklayer who had built the wall. Then you see, the bricklayer was, or the mason was, summoned there to the king's court. Understood? Then what happened, you see? They brought him, the messengers brought him there, tied hand and foot. And you see, the bricklayer's hand and legs were tied up there. And he was brought to the king's court. Then what happened, say? "You, there, did you build this man's walls in his father's time?" "Did you build this man's wall in his father's time?" "Unka papa ji ke samay mein is aadmi ka wall aap banaye the, aur deewar aap banaye the?" "Yes, my lord, I did." "Haan, Prabhu, haan, Malik, main hi banaya tha." "What kind of wall is this?"
that you built, किस प्रकार वॉल तुम बनाए थे? It has fallen on a poor man and killed him. और ये गिर गया है और एक poor आदमी का जान ले लिया है. You have murdered him. और तुम उनको मारे हो. We have to punish you by death. और तुमको भी क्या किया जाएगा? Death penalty दिया जाएगा, मृत्यु दंड दिया जाएगा. Before the king could order the execution, before the king could order the execution, the poor bricklayer pleaded. And you see, before the king order execution, that means before the king order punishment, the bricklayer, the poor bricklayers pleaded over there to the king. Please listen to me before you give your orders. And you see, the bricklayer is praying over the air. Praying over the air before the king. It is true, I built this wall and it was good. Yes, Lord, it is true that I have built this wall and it is not good. But that was because my mind was not on it. I was layering the bricks. I was making the wall. It is true, I had built that, but my mind was not there in it. My mind was not there on it. I remember very well a dancing girl who was going up and down the street all day with her anklets jingling, and I couldn't keep my eyes on my mind on the wall I was building. Milord, at that time, a dancing girl was moving up and down with jingling anklets, and my mind was there upon that girl only, and my mind and heart was not there on the wall that I was building. And it is her fault, because she was going up and down jingling her anklets, and I couldn't keep my eyes or mind on the wall I was building. You must get that dancing girl. I know where she lives. You are right. You are right. The case depends, you see. Case ati gambhir hote ja raha hai na. Understood? We must look into it. The king told the understood. We must look into it. It is not easy to judge such complicated case, and this is what a complicated case, and this is not easy task to give a final judgment. Let's get that dancers, whatever she is. And whatever you see, the king ordered the messengers to bring the dancers to the king's court. So dear children, we'll keep it here, we'll proceed in our next class.
Hi friends, ऐसे नए वीडियो देखने के लिए हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें.